Once it gets clear of Cuba, they're expecting it, and so the models also agree now. They're coming to agreement that it'll be in favorable environments for strengthening.
Welcome to NOAA. Today, we'll be joining hurricane researchers from NOAA's Atlantic, Oceanographic, and Meteorological Laboratory as they fly into a developing storm. These flights are critical in collecting real-time data to improve hurricane forecasts. We'll be climbing aboard NOAA's Hurricane Hunting P3 Orion. NOAA's P3s were built specifically to conduct atmospheric research and were fitted with specialized scientific instruments. At the back of the plane, you'll see a barrel-shaped extension, the tail Doppler radar. This instrument scans the storm and provides meteorologists with a 3D view of a hurricane's structure and strength. Across the side of the plane, you'll see patches from previous hurricane flights. Let's climb aboard and get ready to fly into the storm. The goal of this mission is to gather data. The NOAA crew will locate the center, deploy instruments, and provide the National Hurricane Center with the data they need to make their forecasts. Buckle up, we're about to take off. This is the launch station. Technicians and engineers deploy instruments from the launch tube to gather data in the lower levels of the storm. As the instruments fall, they report atmospheric measurements back to the plane. As we get closer to the eye, conditions inside the storm become more turbulent and intense. Meanwhile, researchers in the back are processing incoming data to send to meteorologists on the ground. Up front, the NOAA Corps pilots have found the eye of the storm. As the pilots navigate the eye, researchers send data about the storm's center back to NHC. This helps meteorologists forecast the storm's track and intensity. As we exit the eye, we fly back through the eye wall and rain bands, taking us through extreme weather conditions. After 8 hours in the air, the mission is complete. Welcome back to Lakeland, Florida. Thanks for joining us today in the field. We'll see you next time.